Well, I'd just like to start by thanking you for actually coming in tonight. I know it's late notice and all that, and you've got a lot to do, and it's been a while since I've seen you. So I think it's great that you're actually here for once, and thank you, thank you. So what do you want to do? Anything you want to do? Look, hey, do you want a drink? I'm nearly out, so I'm gonna get one as well. You want a drink? All right, I'll get you a drink. Okay, so that's one drink for me and one for.
Like a comet blazing across the evening sky, gone too soon. Like a rainbow fading in the twinkling of an eye, gone too soon. Sparkly and splendidly bright, here one day, gone one night, like the loss of sunlight on a cloudy afternoon. On a sandy beach, gone too soon. Like a perfect flower that is just beyond your reach, gone too soon. Like a sunset dying with the rising of the moon.
Oh. Yum, yum. Hunter Foster moves in. The final shot of the tournament. What an epic battle this has been between two great men. Hunter lines it up. This capacity crowd is in a stunned silence. Man pouring out his heart to make you tone deaf. Hungry. Need some food.
And in breaking news, a car has been left in ruins south of the city earlier this evening. This amateur footage was filmed by a witness who saw the car swerve off the road and crash into a ditch. A reportedly drunk driver then stumbled out of the car, quickly fleeing the scene. No information has been released in regards to the owner of the vehicle. Police are investigating the incident.
Stop it.
Not a lot.
How you doing?
I've been better.
What are we here for? You?
I don't know.
Look, mate, you might need some help. Because, look, being tough, like me, ain't gonna help you. Buck up, champ.
Okay. Thanks.
It's alright.
Come on, go and do something. Okay. Away from here.
Let's get drunk.
Alright. Can we, quick call the fire brigade first?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Don't have their number.
Burning inferno. Am I going there? Just test my manliness. Yep, I'm manly.
How much man are you?
More than enough for you, sir.
Wait,